Teachers, please ask your students to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Wednesday, August 28th, 2019.
Homecoming 2019 guests forms are now available at the bookstore. Forms must be returned to the bookstore by Thursday, September 12th at the end of the day. Forms will not be accepted at the dance. Each student and guest is going to need to show ID before entering the dance. Skyward on your phone is not accepted as ID. Students must show current school ID, and guests must show either a current school ID, current state ID, or driver's license.
Key Club needs your application and your fee of $15 as soon as possible. You can pick up forms and turn forms plus the fee in room 172. They will be having an important meeting on Thursday, August 29th after school in room 240. We hope to see you guys there.
Do you want to improve your vocabulary, show off your spelling skills, and have fun competing? There is still time to join the Spell Bowl team. Practices are Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2 to 2:30 in Mr. Adler's room, 167. Contact Mr. Adler for a list of words and more information.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal Sports. And now for your Cardinal Sports.
The McDonald's School Spirit Challenge is still going. Stop by the McDonald's at Edgewood and Madison and tell them to count yourself for Southport. The winning school will receive $1,500 at Friday's game.
Last night in sports, girls soccer, both varsity and JV, took losses to New Pal. And girls volleyball, varsity lost 3-1 against Franklin Central. JV walked away with the victory.
Those are your announcements, Southport. Have a great day. As always, go Cards.